It's locked, all right. It's locked.
Yes, Lancebearer.
Goodbye.
Godspeed, Dr. Reed.
Welcome to the Ascalon Club, then, Dr. Reed. Welcome to the Ascalon Club, then, Dr. Reed.
Good evening, miss.
Oh, my God, no. Please, Mr. Vampire, don't kill me. Please, no. I'm too young to die. I still have so much to offer this world.
Wait, no. Why do you think I would... What?
Don't worry, Dr. Reed. I know you wouldn't harm me. Mother told me you were in this part of town and might drop by.
Your mother?
My name is Charlotte, sir. Charlotte Ashbury. My mother taught me long ago how to recognize the signs that betray a vampire.
I understand she also taught you how to tease and gently mock innocent young Echons. It's a pleasure to meet you, Miss Charlotte. I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual recently?
A few days ago, I spotted a strange house while campaigning for women's suffrage. Awful smell. No answer when I knocked.
Where is it?
It's the Mullaneys. A nice family who live in a big house near the park in the eastern part of this neighborhood.
Goodbye, Charlotte. Give my best regards to your mother when you see her.
She's been quite busy these last few nights. I suspect you may see her before me.
Burn it, boy! Yeah.
That building is under quarantine. Could this be what I'm looking for?
Thank you.
Could it be a new stage in the disease's evolution?